What's up, guys? We are back with more Pokemon Colosseum at long, long last. Sorry I haven't had any of this recorded for you guys for a while, but Jet Set Radio Future just had to be done. It had to get to that point so that all will proceed as planned. Anywho, we have a few things to do here in a Gate Village still before we head over to wherever trouble was afoot. I don't really remember where, but there's a guy over here. Not you. Yes. Never fall out, yeah. Well, you know what else should never be done? Wearing overalls over an orange hoodie. That should never be done, but yet here you stand, my friend. Okay, there's some dude here in this place. In this village of a gate. Never again. Alright, it's not this dude, because this dude battles you. Is it this guy? What's up, bro?
Ah, so you've been to Mount Battle. When I was younger, I toiled as a trainer at Mount Battle. It brings back memories.
Does it now, Mr. Fujiyama? Ba-durm, ba-durm. Okay, that lady gives you the cologne case. We're looking for a man. A man of relative age. Oh, I see a guy up there. That's the berry guy up there, okay. Let's see what this chick has to say with her Lotad.
Leave your Pokemon with the daycare lady in the village. Most Pokemon will come back in a much happier state of mind. You should give her a try. Leave your Pokemon with her and see how it likes her.
No. Pretty much the daycare lady. It doesn't work like in other games where you gain experience. What it does is you will just... They will be happier when you get them back. This is the daycare lady. What's up, fool?
Hi, hi, I'm the Name Raider. I'm the fortune teller of names. I shall be pleased to rate your Pokemon's nickname.
So this guy's the Name Raider. Works the same as it does in any other game. He will rate your Pokemon's nickname, and generally it will give you a chance to change it if you so feel inclined to do that. Now, what is this bro saying? Yes. Yeah, maybe so, man, maybe so. So this is Senelor's house, I believe. So let's check out this house here. This house yonder here on the hill. We've been here before. It's the lady with the Torchic. My. For some reason, you seem to have a Pokemon whose heart's door is closed. It may take time of battling. Yeah. Wait, really? Does this lady, like, tell you how the best way to purify that Pokemon? I think so. So I guess she's saying the best way to purify Remoraid is to battle with it. Interesting, and this guy just tells us that what he is worried about us, yeah. What's his face? La 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 la. Now there's actually a guy here that will give us a very good item. It's not you, is it? No, I just talked to you. I'm losing my mind. Maybe he's in here. Oh, look at that Wobbuffet, man. That guy is huge. yeah. Exactly, yeah. It's called purification, man. Senelor, what do you got to say? Yes, I already know. I just saw Celebi, actually. Me and him were just hanging out. Oh, no. No. Stop talking! There we go. Okay. What did he say? Something about a Treecko? I don't know. That guy's nuts. Alright, maybe the dude's in the Pokemon Mart. It's very possible. I will talk to everybody here until I find the guy, because it's a very, very useful item. Yes, indeed, I've noticed. Says who? Yes, I was just there. Exactly. I'm not going to say no just to see what she says, because she... she decided to explain it anyway. What a hooker. Alright, we don't need anything in here. Where is that bastard? Where is he? It's not this guy. Looks like a laboratory out in the desert. Huh! What the F? WFT, man. WFT. Alright, guys. Let's say hi to Egan and What's-Her-Face real quick. Say that we're all good and stuff.
Ah, Misty and Scope! It's good to see you back. So how goes it? Have you trounced the Cretans that raided Mount Battle? Yes, we did.
Yes. Indeed. She didn't do shit, bro. Yeah, he did. Yeah, too late. Game over, pal. I already did that. Yeah, it was great. Yeah, of course. I should tell you these things first. Well, you should get off my case, Toilet Face.
may I have the number of your PD thing?
Sure, buddy, here you go. Good luck figuring that out.
I'll try to reach you at this number if anything happens. This makes us pen pals. Ho ho ho!
Pen pals? Oh, come on, man. You've got to be kidding me. Pen pals? That is so sixth grade. Oh, what are you going to do? It's not his fault, I guess. Well, I haven't talked to this lady yet. You don't by chance. But it gradually grew more and more obedient the more we battled. If you want to become friendly with the Pokemon, there's nothing better than battling. Says you. Look at that nice ravine back there. Over here, it's just an item, right? There's no... Oh, no, this is the berry guy. Right. There is a man who will give us a very useful item here. This is a tasty burger. Okay, and that's the lady. It's not this kid. Yeah, you want a battle. No! No! Damn it, cool trainer, Dewry. Wow, this place got a lot bigger. Swallow. Alright, you want to get your ass kicked? Your ass will be kicked. I love this battle music, though. Oh my god, this guy has level 40 Pokemon. Holy crapola, I didn't even know that. Well, Remoraid, if you take one hit, you're pretty much down. And that's gonna be that. How you like that, Swellow? Swell-ho! Yeah, Remoraid, you're utterly useless. Oh, goodbye, Remoraid. Goodbye. Nice knowing ya. See you later, pal. Well, we got one little thing on your thingy done. And that was just for sending him out. That's pretty good. Ow! Dude! Alright, who wants to get raped first? Chicken Jay? Come out here. Oh, you know what? I should show off Entei. I haven't showed off Entei yet. But then if I did that, I'd have to keep this battle. But what's wrong with that, really? Okay, let's try out our nicely newly learned Thunderbolt. Thunderpunch! And let's confuse Rhyhorn, because he doesn't know what's going on half the time anyway. So if we confuse him, it'll be like... he just will be sitting there playing with himself. Playing with his rocks. Rock you like a hurricane! Alright, bitch, eat this, Swellow. I throw my wings up in the air sometimes, saying, ayo, I just got fucking owned. Sunflora. are you serious? Sunflora, really? Yep, see what I mean? Playing with himself. Alright, Chicken Jay. Well, I guess you could keep thunderbolting Sunflora there. I could paralyze Rhyhorn and just have him be on parafusion duty there. Alright, you know what? Let's stop playing around. We're going to send out Entei. I'm going to show him off once and for all. Umbrella, that's enough. Come back. I summon Entei in attack mode! Oh wait, wrong game, sorry. Entei, go. Chicken J, do your Thunderbolt, baby. You know what it is. Ah, wiggity whack. You're gonna stun me? You are going to stun me. Seriously, with your red jizz stuff? Alright, no, okay, I'm cool with that. Rhyhorn, you just keep doing your thing over there, pal. Uh-oh. A plot is afoot. Ow. Ow. Ooh. Alright, Chicken J, I don't... You know what? You're going away. I can't do anything with you right now, pal. Littlefoot, however, can kick some major ass in this certain situation. And Entei, we are going to Fire Blast the living ball sack off of Sir Sunflora over there. Like, seriously, after we're done with him, there will be no remnants of a ball sack remaining on Sunflora. He'll be like, dude, where's my ball sack? And they'll be like, dude, you never had a ball sack. It'll just be like, it never happened. Just stop it. That nature power, I think that move is dependent on where you're actually battling. Depending on where you're battling, the move will change. Hence, nature power, nature, you know. I mean, I could be wrong. It would be the first time. But that is what I honestly believe. But it doesn't matter anymore, because Sunflora is dead. Yes, Fire Blast looks so cool. So cool. Too cool, in fact, actually. I think it just looks too cool. Because every time I see it, I jizz in my pants. 35. Look at you, Littlefoot, coming in here, hogging experience when you didn't even do nothing. Alright, Littlefoot, you're going to use Razor Leaf and kick Rhyhorn's butt off. And let's just use another Fire Blast, why not? Yeah, you keep doing that, buddy. Critical hit, huh? That's how we're going to play? Mr. Dury? Mr. Cool Trainer? Boom! Oh, look at that. And it wasn't even super effective. But this'll be. This'll be. Goodbye, my buddy, old pal. And that's right, you're down, buddy. Thank God you battled this guy by a Pokemon Center. I haven't studied enough! You're damn right, buddy. That was premature, battle challenging. I study? You know, I bet you'd win at Phnox Stadium, I guarantee it! Really? Well, I don't want to go to Phnox Stadium, so too bad. Alright, let's heal. Alright, sounds like a plan. We are healed, we're ready to go. Okay, so I've pretty much talked to everybody and their mother here, and I don't think that item we want is available yet, so let's get out of here. Let's GTFO. You're gonna be still saying the same thing? Yeah, yeah. Okay. That's wonderful, my friend. Okay, so, remember when we beat Dakim and What's-His-Face, they said to head that they would be heading to the lab or whatever, and this is the place they were talking about. They'll now show up on the map, the Mystery Lab. A sinister and menacing laboratory. Laboratory. Didi, get out of my laboratory! That was built in the desert without notice. They didn't get a permit? Oh, that's it. We're going. We're going. Construction lot. Yep. Still nothing going on over there, so let's head to the Mystery Lab. Why not? See what's going on over there. See if they'll just let us waltz right in. I love it! Beep, 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 beep. Alright, we've got mail. You've got mail. Let's check it. My email, yes. Our second email. Mere Peon nabbed. By Duking of Pyrite Town. Alright, Duking. Scope, this is Duking. We just nabbed a pair of goons we think take orders from Mere B. They may be worth squeezing for some intelligence. The police have them in jail, so come to Pyrite in a hurry. Oh, that's the same email. Alright, cool. Looks like we've got a lead. But first, we gotta check out this mystery lab. See what's going on here. So, let me in. The main gate is closed. Damn! Foiled again! There is a key slot. Ah, and it takes you to your key items. Well, unfortunately, we don't have the key, so there's not much we can do here. And no getting past this electric barrier. Oh, there's an item! I want it! I want it! So, you can travel around the edge here. Be very careful, though, because if you step into the sand, I believe it will take you... or close to the sand, it will take you out of the area. So, travel with caution, and over here we have a secret item! It's a revive! 3 of them! That is awesome! That is like $4,500 worth of merchandise right there. And, that's really all that's going on here. But it looks kind of menacing. This place looks a little secretive. But, unfortunately, nothing we can do here. We don't have the key, so I guess we'll just go head back to Pyrite. See what Duking's talking about. Pyrite is over here. But yeah, now that we've talked to Dury, and he's hinted to us about Phnox Stadium, we can actually go challenge them now. And I believe the Pokemon there are around level 50, 40 to 50, so I don't think it would be smart to challenge them now, unless your Pokemon are of higher levels, which mine are not. So let's head to the police... No, that's the shop. Police station is right here, I think? Yeah. At least... No, 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 it's not. I lied. Damn it all. Police station is here. Yeah. All the rundown buildings look the same here, I tell you. Doop. Do, 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 do. Alright, what's up, Sheriff?
The suspects we arrested haven't spilled any beans, not a thing. I reckon they're afraid of payback from the organization. Oh, wait, Scope, was it? Your P-Star DA number, please.
And here is my P-Star DA number.
I'll be in touch with you just as soon as I hear anything.
Okay. Well, do you mind if... Oh, wait, 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 look at that on the wall back there. Some wanted pictures, some random guy, a Team Snag'em member, and Gonzap. It's Gonzap, Team Snag'em's boss. That fucker. Yep. Alright, so you mind if I try my... Oh, there's something on the desk. What is it? And we found the jail key. Oh, just sitting here on the desk. Oh. Well, let's open the door. Hey, I'm gonna let all the bad guys out. This lady's like, what the fuck? We were collared when we tried to sneak back down to the under. It's just another thing that goes with this, that, and everything else you caused. It's all your fault. Oh, this is Firma. We battled her in Mira B's hideout. And I guess they tried to sneak into the under and they got busted? Huh. What's up? Wreath, Aretha Franklin. Elevator going down. There's a key of some sort on her belt. Want to take it? Hell yeah! Elevator key. Alright, look at us. We're just racking up keys like nobody's business. Oh, so these must be the two baddies, huh?
Listen, Chief Shells and I, we caught two more suspects. They came back to that creaky old building and we nabbed them on the spot.
Really? Well, what say you? Oh, it's Folly and Truly. What a surprise. Huh, you went and checked out the lab? Well, what could it be? I don't have a clue about what's going on at the lab. Well, yeah, they just built it. Well, or they started building it. They said that there'll be some new prisoners, so they split me and Folly up. But you know, the guys in the next cell, those voices sound familiar. Yeah, they're the people guarding the elevator, and I got the key. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to open your door. Yeah, right in front of Holmes here. What was his name? I don't know, but I opened their door. Let's see how pissed he gets. Do you say anything different? No, you don't. Well, let's open these doors, just for shits and gigs. No, I don't want to talk to you, Trudely. Yeah. Open the door. No. You know what? Fine, you're staying in there, buddy. If you're going to be a douchebag and try to talk to me every time I'm opening your... La, 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 la. Wow, that sentence just went to poo, didn't it? Okay, so now we've got the key. And remember that elevator in Mira B's hideout that we neglected to check out? Well, that's because we didn't have the elevator key and we wouldn't have been able to do anything with it anyway. By the way, if you want to rebattle all these guys, you can talk to them and battle them again. Their shadow Pokemon will be replaced and you can gain a lot of experience. And I think I'm going to do that off screen, baby. So here we are back at the Mira B's hideout in here. And as you can see, it's pretty much devoid of all life. No, it's not. These guys want to do it again. What do you think you're doing here? No way. Roller Boy Pike, you little dyke. Alright, buddy, you're going down. Oh, you've raised some levels, I see. Oh yeah, Remoraid is gaining some shizzle. That is good. Oh, he learned his next move, Lock On. What does Lock On do? Isn't there a button I can check what that does? No. X, Y. They don't have any button that tells you what the move frickin' does. Well, anyway, pretty much it makes it so that your next move won't miss. So there you have it. Umbreon, I don't really... Well, you're about to grow a level, but you'll grow a level even if I send you out, so it matters not really. What Pokemon did he have? Well, Chicken J will do some good here. Umbreon, that's enough. Come back right now before I punch your face. Chicken J is going to kick some ass up in here. Yes, he is going to. Oh, really? You guys are hacking. You guys are hacking your asses off. Alright, Chicken J, Thunderbolt. Aha! Flying? I don't think so. Ow. Alright. That's okay. That's okay, because once we purify Remoraid, we're back to the normal level Shadow Pokemon, so it's all good in the neighborhood. Alright, who should we send out here? Who's of the lowest level? Well, Umbreon is, but he's about to gain a level, so let's send out Espionator. SP on me. P on me! Yes, thank you. I was going to say, it's funny how they just stand up there in their normal poses, like they're just standing on air. Because, you know, they're walking on sunshine. Whoa! And don't feel good. Alright, knocked out. Did that feel good? You like that, huh? Is that nice? These guys are quick, though. I don't know. Quicker than Ampharos. He's pretty quick. Knocked out. Why are you so damn resilient to my confusion, huh?
No!
Oh, I hate you guys. Thunderbolt should still be able to hit him. I don't care. Well, good thing we've got a nice little move called Swifty Poo. And I've also got a Thunderbolt for Taylor when he would choose to come down. Did my Swift miss? It didn't miss, did it? Please don't hit Espeon. I will hate you forever. I hate you forever, Noctowl. Fuck you. Fuck you and everything you stand for.
Fuck you, buddy.
Okay, we're not going to sing now. That is very, very obscene. Alright, come on. Can we kill these guys? Why is this guy so crazy? He's just loco. He's insane in the membrane. Insane in the membrane. Yeah, it's working. It's working. Keep shooting. We've got plenty of torpedoes. Shoot a torpedo to help you see. Alright, did I hear Umbreon gaining a level? I hope that's what I... Oh, this guy only has two Pokemon now. I guess that's... No, you know what? We're not going to waste the Fire Blast. Let's use a Thunderbolt on his... Actually, you only need a Thunder... I'm not wasting a Thunderbolt on you. On lowly little Noctowl, whom I hate forever. That's right, pal. Tough rocks, pal. Alright, and that's it for Roller Boy Pike. Roller Boy Dyke. Can't believe these guys, like... fight you again, even after, like, they still see you. I thought I would at least have to talk to him to fight him again, but no, he just pulled me out. Anyway, so yeah, exactly. So I guess you can fight everybody here if you want to again, but probably not necessary. So the elevator we were referring to is this elevator over to the right that chick is guarding, so we're gonna have to fight her. It's just true. It's damn true. Unless I could sneak behind her. Nope, we can't. Alright, let's get our Pokemon ready. We're gonna leave Remoraid out. Umbreon did grow to level 35 indeed. Cool. Alright, let's do it. Well, let's do it. Your little pal gave up the item there. Too bad for you. This elevator is off limits. Oh, what? You and what army are going to stop me, Chaser Kai? Budokai Tenkaichi. Budokai Tenkaichi. I never noticed that. That game had Kai in both words. Oh, well, she's got a Phanpy and a Vibrava. Vibrava's pretty badass. He's cool, I like him. Phanpy, though, is... Phanpy is kind of a ball sack, though. Definitely a ball sack. So I'm just gonna keep spamming Shadow Rush with Remoraid, hoping he maybe goes into Hyper Mode or something. And I'm going to use Confusion Ha on... Phanpy. These are the only two Pokemon this chick has, so we're good. Don't got too much to worry about. Aha! You like that? Did it feel good? Like what I'm saying. Oh my god, Remoraid, you are so weak sauce. So weak sauce. Don't use that on Remoraid. Just have a heart. You guys are a bunch of whole asses. Did I ever tell you that? I mean, pick on somebody your own size. Jeez, man. I want to get this guy out of my party, but to do that, I'm going to need him to be gaining levels, you know? Or bar gauges, whatever. Alright, well, you're gonna rue the day you ever messed with Chicken J, I will tell you that. That kinda rhymed, didn't it? Phanpy's ground type. Brava is too, though, isn't he? I don't remember if he's ground type. I know Trapinch is, but I don't know if he retains that type as Vibrava. Because I think he turns into Dragon Flying, doesn't he? I don't know. No, because even Flygon is still ground type, I think. I don't know, it's been a while since I used a Sir Flygonius on my team. Yeah, he is. God damn it. Well, Chicken J, you're utterly useless in this battle here, then. We're just gonna have to have Espeon do all the work. I really need to teach Chicken J a non-electric type move so he can actually be useful in battle against ground types. For once in his life. God, his wings are so diamondy. They're so diamond-shaped. Perfectly, too. So now I'm sitting here using Cotton Spore, and even when I use that, it misses because I'm a scrub. Confusion your face! And now your face is dead. Alright, so what were you saying about the elevator off limits? Yeah? You still retain that chapeau? Miss Kai. Oh, Chicken grew to 35, sweet. Man, he's bossing it up with his 111 HP, I tell you that. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. I can prove it. I'm recording it right now. I got it on video. And I'm gonna upload it to the intranets for everyone to see, so ha. Huh. No matter what, this elevator is off limits. Okay, well, I've got a key, so... It's the elevator to the basement. The door is locked. Well, look what I have! The door key for the elevator that leads to the under. So this is the place that all these people saying they were gonna escape to, so it's probably an infested, dangerous area, but we're still gonna go, because we're awesome. Let's go. And I turn around and stare at Misty's butt. We all did like a perfect one at. Ooh. Oh, I like this music though. Dude. Why'd you walk up to me as I came out? Please don't battle me.
Welcome to the Under. Oh, wait a second. It's been a long time since anyone has come down here.
That's right. Well, good. The door is locked. Interesting. So, welcome to the Under, folks. This place is pretty crazy, and it's home to a lot of devious doings. But this is... Oh, no. What's going on? Well, that seems like a little too happy music for the Under. Oh, we've got a news report.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It's time for the Under time again today. Without further ado, let's bring out that special someone we've all been waiting for. Lady Venus, please.
Venus? Ew!
Hi, everyone, it's me, your Venus. I'm your Venus. I'm your fire, your desire. That's me. I have something terribly important to share with you today. It's horrid. There are spies right here in the Under. Can you imagine? We don't really know all the details, but if you see anyone suspicious, please let us know. Everyone, please, I'm counting on you. We need you to get lots of information for us. And that was Lady Venus! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, thank you for watching. Please do tune in again.
Well, we don't really have a choice since there's a huge TV in the wall there.
No way, they know that we came here already? Scope, we're gonna have to be cautious.
No! It's not like we're behind enemy lines or anything. Okay, anyway, so, we are out of time. In the next episode, we will explore the Under and see if we can get any clues on how to get into the mystery lab. I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.